Oh, no. Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
What an amazing outfit! Truly the best dressed man in WWE. That holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best dressed man? Rollins' outfit is my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy. I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine the massive size of his ego.
What a weirdo.
Significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
And across the ring, you have a top-tier competitor in Seth Rollins. His attitude aside, Seth is an undeniably talented superstar. Maybe even one of the best in the business.
Maybe.
Maybe. This is Seth freaking Rollins we're talking about. He's a natural athlete and possesses a genius level of in-ring intellect. Seth isn't just good, he's really freaking good.
Outsider's Edge. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins. Single leg drop kick caught him. And he's able to counter. Oh, and a reversal.
Oof, nails the midsection.
Right to the gut. He's got the answer for that one.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Face gouge! Oh, God! What kind of difference could Seth's freakish athleticism make in this matchup?
It gives him an instant advantage. If he's able to pour on the gas and attack with all of his power, this thing could be over soon. Expect to see Seth hitting fast and hard tonight.
Rollins escaping danger.
Seth Rollins may be looking.
He's absorbed some damage already. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Really just laying it in.
Rollins just is a step too slow.
Can't quite get him there.
Oh, right in there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Torturous focus on the leg.
Ooh, a frenzy of attacks from Seth Rollins. I like what Seth's doing here, attacking with all his power this far.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
You do it here, Corey.
Getting it cinched in. An extreme amount of pressure.
Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole.
Inverted DDT.
Skull.
Setting it up.
Oh, dropped on the back of the neck.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown.
And that one misses the mark. Flip by Rollins.
Oh, waiting for it, waiting for it. Could it be?
A sample of what makes Rollins.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two. Got it. No, just a two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Reversing Rollins. For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Quick count out after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Neckbreaker! He's starting to struggle here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight. Rollins is starting to lose his temper. He needs to put that aside and refocus. Snap suplex.
Placed in the corner now.
Saw that one come.
Does he get him here?
One, two. Oh!
That's really as close as it gets.
Kick gets caught. And another counter.
Vicious right forward.
Hits him with the counter.
Resilience on display from Seth Rollins.
How did Rollins kick out?
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The crowd is coursing through their veins.
And Rollins contending with some more hard offense.
We know Seth has a big gas tank, but he needs to dig into the reserves now.
Party's over.
The guys now see blood starting to flow from the face of Seth Rollins.
That's gotta be it. Two. Three. No. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. What a raucous crowd here tonight. And misses on the springboard.
Just like that, Rollins.
Seth Rollins in deep thought, hoping to conjure one last move to win this. Impressive reversal on Rollins. Slam down and a kick. Got it, scouted.
Stage
of this matchup in this audience is
if this lands, it's over.
Big splash. Will it be?
I think so.
One, two, three. Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed perhaps worth it now.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all some to achieve this victory.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.